Yo, what up, YouTube? It's your boy BNB. Welcome to Outlast Trials. Thank you for checking out the video. So this video is kind of split up into three recordings. The intro, which abruptly started when I loaded the game, so I clicked it recorded. Turned out you can watch it later, but oh well. Then it's split into the trial and the tutorial trial, and then I meet up with Keegan for trial one. And we will eventually play through all the trials. They'll all be videos. They'll all be, for the most part, all streamed. And let's just jump right into the video. Peace. Dude, yes. I am all of those things.
Please.
Oh, damn.
All of you. You deserve what you get.
I'm lucky.
Recovered from your person. This is a collection of your public records, along with the investigatory information about your private life. Well, you've got some secrets, don't you? Naughty. As the restraints make a signature impossible, please acknowledge that you consent to these collections. Thank you. Not bad looking, to be honest.
If you go for that type.
Well, I ain't never been that picky.
I just hate seeing her eyes.
Alrighty then. Shit. Question. Hold on. All right. Who do we look like? I feel like this guy, probably. Look at this guy. Oh my God. Okay. Long ponytail. Should I just go with that?
How's it going?
Hello.
Hello?
Ardenar, should we be a check? Hold on. Maybe we'll be a check. That's me, dude. That's me, dude.
How you doing?
How you doing? Alright. Escape is nice. Okay. Obviously. I'm awake. What do you want? Grunty boy. Alright. I mean, what's the worst that can happen? I'm sure that's gonna not be great. Is there no titles? Oh, okay. There we go. Alright, Rachel. We got it.
You reborn. Maybe the most destructive thing you've done to the world. You have to release the past in order to embrace the future.
This way. Oh no, he's dead. My fucking god, he's fucking dead. Oh, you got a camera. My main man, JC.
Sticks.
Oh, yeah.
Rewards and punishments. A disciplined child is grateful for both.
I don't like... It's gonna... go that way. I think something ran past, but I didn't see it. Oh. Alrighty then. Oh, it's broken. Okay, can't go that way. Unlucky.
Ah, oh, shut up! I wish you'd kill me! I was only trying to help!
Alrighty then. I was like kind of clipping through the wall. Now the door's open. Snow ahead. Yeah, you know, I'll let the kids choose their thing. Oh, this way. That to me. This way, I guess. Sorry. Right. My taking. Oh no. Is this the bite of 87 or whatever the Five Nights at Freddy's joke is?
Thing up my tuckus. I don't think we're alone.
Oh.
That's nothing compared to what you're gonna get. I'm gonna find out all those secrets and rotten bits so they can put in something better.
Oh. Okay. All right. Oh. Hi.
I hear the jostling, softly a jostling.
No thanks. Okay, so doors can't have locks.
Don't they think they're clever, Daddy?
Okay.
The world doesn't make me. I make the world.
I'm outside your eyes, Sigurd.
You must have been in love at some time in your life.
Am I gonna get grabbed?
Nobody loved you back. Love makes you weak. Let it go.
Okay. Just like drug addicts in the park? What's going on?
Your gifts will make you better. You're the angel someday. Beautiful and terrible.
Okay.
They can't hurt you. They can't.
When you cast off ballast, you ascend. Climb the stairs to adulthood, where you learn to escape.
Oh.
Willful and naughty. Look at this baby. Look what happens when baby listens to the voices on the radio and doesn't listen to mother.
Oh, you gotta be listening to mother. Yeah, give him the grease.
When babies are bad, mother gets disappointed.
So loud. Oh. Unlucky.
Oh, poor Phyllis. I think I made a mess.
You did make a little bit of a mess. That's gonna make more of a mess. Well,
You see what happens when children try to grow up before their time.
That's why I avoid all adultly responsibilities. Oh, don't do that. Don't look back at me. So now what? Can I depart? Destroy my public records. In here, I thought there would maybe be a battery, but I guess not. Well, she went that way. Okay, I can't even go that way. Where am I going? Huh? Alright, I'm sure I was supposed to go this way. I don't see anything. He's got medicine. Just play a spooky sound. Okay. Oh, I didn't see the objective marker. Bye. Noise traps. Glass. Try harder. Actually gonna have to drop this at some point. There was glad. Oh.
You call me shit.
Nope. Those public records, those are yours now. Actually. Funny enough, they're your public records now. Fuck. Nope. You coming in, Swim? Yep, they are. Where'd she go? There you go. Why? What? No!
Bastard!
Nope. Oh my god, I can't.
Fucker.
filthy, perverted! What's this place? Seems like...
Is it safe to come out now? I forgot about the noise trap again. God damn it. Woo! I forgot about the glass. I got my public documents a bit closer. Close the door. That's rude. Leave it open like that. You should check the room across the hall. You did. Try my private life. I gotta go this way.
Okay.
No.
You.
Hi. Oh. You have psychosis, fine, Andrew. Or try to outlast. Oh my god. Hey. Oh, fuck.
On your deathbed, what guilt and shame will haunt you? This box contains a careful investigation of your private life. The things you thought.
Exhausted. Oh. I did it. Can I leave now? I can leave. Oh no. Run!
Hit the button!
When you respawn, everything you're carrying is lying where you died. Okay.
You have no family. This is evaluation. After each trial, I'll assess your progress, guiding you through recovery and growth. Know that you're special. You're loved. You're worth our effort. You have to trust that we wouldn't have chosen you if you didn't deserve to be.
This isn't Mount Massive Asylum. This has to be post, right?
I will be with you to offer guidance and advice. Ignore the fiction stuff. I'm always with you.
Not but don't tell. The fuck? Keep going. Alright, let's say you do. Okay. Very Fallout-esque.
Freedom can't be given. It must be earned.
This is your cell. There are many like it, but this one is yours. Don't think of it as a prison cell, but as a monk's cell. A womb where you can absorb the hard lessons.
Why is this always on my left side? Weird. Oh, we can customize our outfit, hot dog. Icon. Outfit. Right. The cost point. Is this real money, or is this like, can you earn this in game? Oh, we can change our shirt. It's a red shirt though. I wear red or black, I guess. Oh, we're definitely changing our pants though. Match them. Just match. Be matchy. So you can customize your cell. That's amazing. I love that. Oh, that's great. Oh, this is so cute. That's adorable. That's rad. I wonder if you'll get like stuff from like limited events and shit. That's cool. I like that. Alright, well. I think I'm gonna go meet up with Keegan. Oh, what are they yelling about?
The arm wrestling, look.
Oh, who won? I missed it. Shit. Alright, let's see. The rematch. Oh.
Yeah, oh. Get him, nut.
Nice! Let's go. Oh yeah, I'm not using the in-game chat. Oh, on you. To be done. How do we do? What do we do? Oh. I'm not very good at this. All right, well, rematch.
Okay.
Uh-oh. Fuck! I'm so mad!
Damn, I'm so mad. Well, I guess let's get in there.
Wait, hold on. Hold on. This person's challenging me.
Oh.
Fuck. All right. I'm popping off. I'm cracked. I did it perfect. Oh, I didn't do the last thing. Whoops. I fucked up. I didn't know it was, I had to do that last bit. Oops. Oh God. Ah. Oh, dude, I did so much better. All right. Oh, she's challenging you now. you gonna take that?
Supposed to help.
Crisis is the catalyst for growth.
Is it coming out? Can you see it coming out?
Yeah. All right. Can you shut the fuck up?
Stop coughing over there.
You're the host.
But yeah, I think you have to interact with this terminal since you're the group leader.
You're the group leader. I gave you the leader. I need to press V to talk. I gave you group leader when we were in your cell.
Can you hear me?
Yeah.
Okay, good. I rebound my push to talk key.
I should rebind mine actually.
Alright. There's the police station or Clown Funhouse. Which one do you want to do?
Obviously Clown Funhouse if you can hear me. Oh, I mean, you know, is there a way to save the settings? Does it work? Oh, it shows that it's sad.
Oh, apparently we can't do that one yet, so we have to do police station first.
You can hear me though, right?
Yeah, I can hear you.
Okay, cool.
The shuttle is ready to take you to the trial.
Well, hello there.
Shalom.
Lovely weather we're having. Indoctrination time.
Ah, dude, this is my favorite show.
You are the exterminator. Only we can tell you what is true. There is a snitch inside the prison. Preparing to testify against our truth. Kill the snitch. And we will let you out.
This is a seemed like the Christian programming I was told about. Oh, I don't like this. Oh. Oh my god. Oh.
Don't do that. Don't. Oh no. He diddled himself.
Yeah. Did you see a man pulling out his own intestines?
At the end, yeah.
Okay, what do we got here? Got people in the trunk.
They're gonna put you in that chair someday.
Don't touch me.
Very echoey.
Don't even know.
Lockpick. Yo, I got a brick.
Damn, bro, that's a nice brick you got.
Wait.
What are you gonna do, hit me with it?
I did hit you with it, yeah. Didn't do shit.
Oh, there's leaning.
You fucking dodged it.
There's a lockpick.
Oh, well, let's go pick that lock. What happened? What happened?
There was a trap on the door.
Go pick the lock. No, go get the lockbox.
Hey. Did it.
Nice.
Do you want to take that adrenaline shot?
Oh, sure. That's a speed boost for a limited time.
What's that sound?
I don't know. An alarm of some kind. Sure, it means nothing.
There's a car!
Are you being chased? Are you being chased? Oh god, you're being chased. That Keegan managed to infiltrate the police station. Is that fucking mine?
It's not good.
What? Is there a mine here? What is this? I might blow up. I didn't. Ah, son of a bitch! Oh, there's another guy.
Sneaking around.
No.
There you are. Here we are.
Don't. I've been separated from my friend. On soundtrack. Oh, they didn't seem to care though.
And I think I found the ways over here.
Watch out for the mine right there.
Where? Oh.
That one.
I didn't do it. I didn't touch it.
Yeah, I threw a bottle at it. All players required. I hit that button. Hey, look
around. We got fucking lost out here! We got fucking lost!
So violent, chill out, bro.
This
Posters collected. Oh, we gotta collect posters? Alright, well, surely we gotta find those posters.
Oh, this door over here.
I found lockpicks. I also found something else. I don't know what this is.
This could come in handy.
Antidote. Oh, that might be useful. I found antidote here if you want it, Keegan. My inventory's full.
I got an antidote already.
Oh, there's a
also
bunch.
There's these spread throughout the map for reviving people that have been downed.
Okay.
So bad.
Hi. There's someone in
here.
Why didn't he do anything to you?
I'm glad that's how that worked out.
This ain't fair. Alright, here's a snitch at least.
My head's all messed.
Let's go, buddy.
Oh.
Is this the therapy?
What?
Oh, I got locked in. Oh, do you? Oh, you do too.
Okay, don't hit the red zones. You'll get electrocuted and lose health.
Well, I didn't even realize that was trapped. I'm glad I didn't keep my head there. A battery.
Down this way.
Down that way. Oh, wait, what's in here? Nothing.
That's the way I'm parking. Wait, don't. You spooked me. I heard grunting and something fell in front of me. Hey, Ben, I'm gonna pull this up and then you're gonna go through.
Alright. Was there another me?
I don't know.
Don't come through in the air, Ben. There's a guy coming.
I found evidence. Oh, there's a guy. Guys near me.
Okay. Oh, the bricks were usable.
When I threw it the second time, it broke the second time. Oh, fuck! Lost a bit of sanity. He's behind.
behind us. You hear something?
He's right behind us. He's right behind us. He went in there.
We need to find Gaius.
I bet you there's some in there. Bet you there's somewhere he went. I'm gonna go where he went. Lockpicks. Sure about that.
I fell on my keys.
Oh, I'm insane. Oh, I'm going insane, I think. Oh, I think great. Oh, son of a bitch! Alright, now I am actually insane now. Fuck. Nope, that's not what I want to use. Pick it up! Pick it up! I'm good. I found some gas. Oh, I found the guy!
Waking up.
What in hell do you think you're doing up there?
There we go. Ain't necessary you accept this as right. All you got to accept is necessary. We don't much favor Cold Space Park. Sometimes you can't make a sharp stick. You gotta...
He's got me trapped in a room. I'm just stuck in this room right now. I got gas over here. I'm coming with it. Oh, my light's dying. Shit.
If that's what you need, every day.
I'm starting one of the generators. I did it. Whoa! have the ability to see again? I found one. Not a battery. I'll go start the other generator.
Right. Yeah, I just don't know where it is.
It's right here.
So bad!
Oh, you found one of the posters.
Wow, that makes it go by way faster.
Sure does, doesn't it? Oops.
We did it.
Die. Oh, Jesus H. Christ. All right.
Damn, the dude's got, like, snitch carved into his chest, too. It's just fucked up.
Is this me?
Is he laughing or crying?
Looks like the Juggernaut machine. Where are you? I'm coming.
You're gonna have to go in there and get the key.
This isn't suspicious at all. Clue discovered, heart.
Squelch on in there, boy.
Oh, it's like mouth. Not fucked up.
Hey, you got the key. You can unlock this thing now.
Look.
Here we go.
What's wrong? What?
There's a man with his peepus out.
Oh my god. Blasted. What are we looking for? What are we supposed to be doing?
Find the keys.
I found me again. I stabbed me. Keegan, don't go near me. I stab people. Hey, it said observe the TV for clues. So if you see a TV, tell me what it comes up on it.
Okay.
I mean, I assume it's just a heart again, but I don't know. I think I know where the moon body is. I'm gonna go grab it. Lame. How is he finding out which keys we need? Oh. Hell yeah. I wish Keegan was over here. Yeah, Keegan, you should come to me. is he coming? Coming. Yo, Smite, what up?
Fire.
Oh, I got fire right here. I'm running. Oh shit. Oh, the mind didn't go off. Oh, I got God. What is happening to me? Oh, fuck. Are they monsters? Oh, shit. No, the monsters are just... Son of a bitch. The monsters are just monsters. Sorry, I didn't mean to ping the door. Yo, Smite, thanks for the follow. Much appreciated. Welcome to the Bear Den. Okay, so I didn't get back to where I thought the moon body was. I'm going there now. Fuck.
It's coming, man.
Unlucky. Yeah, I do know where the moon body is. Grabbing it right now.
Awesome man with his peep is up. It's a duplicate of you!
Don't I stab you! Okay, I got the moon key. We just need to find a body with an eye. Oh shit, you can... That's useful. Ah! Why? Again? God damn it!
Too much reality.
Ah! Ah! Two doors. Oh no, because I won't be the bathrooms. I keep getting fucking harpooned. We still need to find
the eye key.
Hell yeah.
Oh, so we reached out to fucking esophagus.
Yeah, I've done it three times now. You get to do one. I need anti-crazy juice.
I have some on me if you come with me.
God damn it. Oh my god. Son of a fucking bitch.
God.
I'm coming to you.
Right here on the...
Give me the crazy juice. Thank you. No, I got it. I have two keys.
Oh, yeah, both the keys? Okay, we just have to push the snitch to the end then. Over here. Ben, here's the play. When I'm gonna distract him and draw him away, you're gonna follow the tracks left.
Okay.
See him. All right, I'm gonna draw him away.
Bye, Keegan.
Oh God. Go down the street. Help me. Somebody help me!
Shut up.
Oh, fuck. Oh, God. Oh, fuck.
Yeah, I'm good.
Oh, please. Please. No. Oh, fucking hell. No, you're gonna do this. Tell me you're not gonna do this.
I'm not gonna do this.
At the end of the battle, in case somebody shows up and tries to fuck with me.
He's coming. The Peepus boy's coming.
Is he actually?
No.
Yeah, he's behind us. Alright, I'm gonna distract him.
I believe in you.
Your god's gonna kill you, nonetheless.
You did a shit job! He's after me! Why?
Right. Once.
Cringe. I don't have a brick anymore.
Damn it, the big.
No, you're gonna do this.
I'm pushing him.
Tell me you're not gonna do this. Get over here!
I did it! Ah! The cop got me!
And they come for you.
Oh. I barely lived. He almost got my ass. Keegan, I'm at 60%. 80. Oh shit, I can't do it anymore. I'm out of health. Keegan, I can't do it anymore. I'm out of health. We did it. C plus.
Apparently receiving damage and triggering traps was a problem.
Yeah, that's great.
I did it, but I won't.
Lost sanity, caught by trapdoor, received damage, triggered sound trap. All right, the triggered sound trap is like all me because I just never pay attention. No, we didn't. We didn't cooperate enough because we did everything individually. Oh, I got pants. Hell yeah. Your boy got pants.
You are covered in fucking blood.
Oh, look in the mirror.
I don't have a mirror here. I'll go.